Welcome to the Haunted Castle. I hope you enjoy your stay here. Hi, this is Taz and Escape from Mars, and I'm Duke of the Mum. These flies can't be killed by spinning, but they can be killed by spitting. Spitting rocks, or spitting fire. That is some prime roasted fly. And if I remember correctly, the part of the entire game that I have the most trouble with is in the Haunted Castle. I forget if it's this level or the next one. Hey, a switch. Something in our environment in which we can interact. With which we can interact. That's what I get for not ending sentences with prepositions. I get all mixed up. Oh, come on! I was spinning and the iBat still hit. Fuck you! God, now I don't know if I flipped that switch or not. I mean, I flipped it, but I was interrupted halfway. Nope, I didn't flip it. Freaking iBats. And for some reason, we have Yosemite Sam on a horse around here somewhere. Well, where'd he go? He was just there. Yeah, maybe he disappeared when I opened the door. Anyway, I've got a sandwich. I've got a box of rocks. I've got music. Who could ask for anything more? Oh, I hate this part. Freaking disappearing blocks. I don't want to play Mega Man. I want to play Taz and Escape from Mars. That's the wrong game. Why? Whoa, Witch Hazel. Whoa! She's throwing axes at me. She's axing me a question. Can I kill her? Please say I can kill her. No. She just appears and disappears as she pleases. God! Oh. This is what I freaking hate about this level. Oh, disappearing blocks. If I ever see a disappearing block again in my life, it'll be too soon. Ah! Oh, thank God. Please don't let me kill it. Thank you. Okay. This is where it gets bullshit. You know what's bullshit? This part of this level. I'd rather vomit diarrhea out of my dick than have to play this level again. I'd rather have a buffalo take a diarrhea dump in my ear. Oh god, it wouldn't be so bad if you could actually land on the fucking blocks. But like, they're not nearly as wide as they look. And when you think they're sticking out, they're not. Die, fly. I need to wait. I remember that much. Oh my god. I'm never going to do this. Never. Not in a million goddamn years. Okay. Where's the switch? Oh my god, the switch is over there. The fucking switch is over there. I want to shoot myself. Okay. This part is not impossible. I have beaten this game before. God forbid I land on it when it looks like it's actually fucking sticking out. I have beaten this game before. I remember the boss of this level. I just need to get past the disappearing blocks. Satan, in your glorious name, I beseech of you, let me finish this level. Stand still, fly. I'm trying to peg ya. Oh, Christ. Now this fire, I need to watch out, make sure it doesn't hit me halfway when I'm through pulling the switch. Because with my luck, I won't know if I actually flipped it or not. And I'll get over there and the freaking door will still be closed. And I want to shoot myself in the dick. Ah! It's okay. I still have plenty of health. Plenty of health. Let's say I'm jumping on tiny little cakes. Oh crap, I could have made that. Oh, thank Jeebus. Oh, I wonder how much more there is in this level. I wonder if there's any more disappearing blocks. Oh, there's Yosemite Sam. And he's not on a horse, he's on a dragon. Which reminds me, happy Trog Day. Trog Day is the celebration of the invention of Trogdor. The Burninator. What the fuck? What did that switch do? Oh my god. Land on the fucking platform, Taz. I have no idea what that switch did. Am I supposed to come back here for something? Is there another way to go? Oh my god! Of course I can't land on the platform. Of course. Of course I can't stand on the platform. Well, why would it let me stand on the platform? It's so much more fun to keep falling off. Oh, this is the worst part of this game. What were the programmers thinking? What kind of drugs were they on? And I get hit by the remnants of the fire. Great. I hate platforms. I hate platform games. Fuck platforms. I want to walk in a straight line in every game from here on out that I ever play. If it doesn't involve walking in a straight line, it's too much platforming for me. It wouldn't be so bad if Taz didn't fall so fucking fast. If I could actually time my jump so that I might have a chance of landing on the freaking half millimeter of the platform that you're actually capable of landing on. What is this? Can I go through here? No. I have no idea what switches affect what doors. Fly is gonna kill me. Okay, I clearly flipped that switch, which clearly lets me go in this door all the way over to the right. I mean, clearly. What else could it do? You know? But that door is closed. Which means, what does that mean? The switch was still flipped from last time. Even though I started over at the checkpoint, the switch was still... Ugh. fucking hate this level.
Fuck!
Alright, come on. I don't know why I'm bothering trying to go this way. I know there's nothing up there. Because I need to flip that switch again, apparently. Oh, fuck this. I'll see you guys next time.